Yeah.
And a 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
For it to sync, you've got to do it in time.
Dave, press start this time.
Hello, oh, I thought you'd done it then.
You join us as a new part of our Let's Play Manage thing.
Is this part 2 or 3?
3.
Is it?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Good to see you on board. So yeah, exciting times. We haven't done one of these since the end of the World Cup.
No, we haven't.
Is it German?
When North Korea won.
When North Korea won.
North Korea won. Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
They beat. Apparently, they beat Brazil 8-0.
Is that what they said?
Yeah. Jeez. yeah. Apparently, they said so. What a mental country that is. I'm so proud of that. It's untrue.
Yeah.
Dear God.
Yeah, I made sure it's saved, which is the latest. There we go. Proceed.
Yeah, so the Germans won it officially. Unofficially, North Korea.
No, officially it was North Korea. Everyone knows it was North Korea.
Oh, of course.
Don't shoot us. Please
don't
shoot
us down. Oh, oh no God. Way, that was Russia.
Ooh.
Yeah, so... Yep, Germans won. unsurprising. I thought.
Anyway.
Unsurprising Germany victory, what do you reckon?
Not really.
Nah.
No.
Good. Did you watch the final though?
I did watch the final.
Good one.
It was a bit boring.
Oh, I thought it was alright.
It was okay. It's just that there wasn't much going on. I mean, Argentina's... No, it wasn't Argentina. Yeah, it was Argentina.
Yeah.
Their tactic of, let's get the ball to Messi, then Messi can score.
That's it, Jimmy.
That wasn't really working. And I loved how disappointed he looked. Oh, did you see how disappointed he looked when he got the golden boot?
His second place.
I know. It's like, by the way, you've got second
place.
Hey,
how was the top goal scorer in the Gen Power League?
What's that?
Odor's the top goal scorer.
Is he?
Odor. Hey, down.
Odor.
Hit the dongle out there.
Oh.
No. We fixed this last week, didn't we?
Did we?
Yeah, go on, Eni.
Is that what it...
That's it.
How are you...
That's it.
How are you doing that?
I'm just that good.
I didn't even...
It's the jungle. It's the jungle out there.
You know who you are. Their team's made of film stars. They got Forrest Whitaker and Brendan Gleeson.
Yeah, I'm in
I
the goal.
I can't remember how to play this. I've been playing... Oh, God.
Whoa!
Great start. How far between...
Dunk!
that's about right for David James, isn't
I've
it?
I've been moonlighting on FIFA 14.
Have you?
Yeah, my Aston Villa's team is looking extremely good with the inclusion of people like...
Ooh!
Van Persie, Huntelaar, and...
Huntelaar.
Now he's that Dutch forward.
Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler.
Again, I am blue. David is red. When I say that, we're of course referring to the market.
We've got Walsall playing today. They play Chesterfield. As for Walsall, Alan, your opinion on them?
Well, you're at ease,
Martin, but there's no
thank
better
you,
position to be in than the top of the tree.
Ready,
as they side
forward.
Are looking to
ready,
today with
go.
Win.
Rain is falling. It has been for some time now. Pitch is taking it pretty well, though. Moment to tell you what's going
whoa!
On elsewhere.
Took me out as well. That's to me.
He's passed his man here easily. And he's going to shoot. Oh. He stopped the first shot. Great chance. Goalkeeper might be near it again.
Hodor, come on.
Hodor.
Chance
Howard.
To attack from the
me,
front.
Me. Oh, pick me.
Back in. And he's tried his shot from long range. Well, there's the effort. And it's just
moved
away from
Ryan.
The goal in the end.
Messi there,
the
there.
Messi
there taking the shot.
Martin, if he could have
oh no,
he's
a bad
miss. Give him the golden boot.
I'd love to.
Offside.
We need to edit
the
that.
Officials.
We need to get his
agreement.
Free kick. And just put...
And that's a straightforward
oh, that's a bad miss.
No, who was it who missed
he's
the open
out.
Goal fairly early
he's
on?
He's cut out the danger.
Oh.
No mistake about
what's
that.
His name? Oh, we get shocked, I think.
I don't know. I don't care.
Hot years for you from
know.
The other game. And that's it, out of play, off the play. Well, they've got the throw.
No,
possession
that was
again.
Perfect deflection.
Was
no,
it?
No, it wasn't.
Into his feet.
I'm trying not to, like, knacker our players out for the second half. Look at him, he just stopped.
Great place to win it back. No real trouble for the goalkeeper.
But are we Brazil? We're Brazil's international team. Oh, pass to me, pass to me.
Pass it to me. I found a great meme of the Brazilian Germany game.
We're trying hard to get the ball after he'd done well to make the tackle.
Oh, pass. Oh.
I did?
Oh. Hey, Red.
Steady on.
Well, he's nipped in there and stopped the winger getting forward.
Stop the winger.
Winger.
Oh, right.
It's a dead winger.
No.
Oh, go for it. Oh.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Oh, cool. Not that it makes much difference at all.
Yeah. You still miss the ball, but guess what? Offside.
Oh! Yeah.
I will avenge them.
That's a good advantage from the referee.
Well, why not as well? The correct decision, though. We're in a good position here.
Not even a card.
Here's the chance. Can he turn away from the challenge?
No, he can't. No.
Shots on here. Well, he's tried to really give it everything, and in the end, he gave it very little.
Probably did try to put too much into it from that distance. He
God,
didn't
need
so
to.
But they couldn't
right.
get a tackle in Martin, those defenders, but they did close him down quickly enough to make him just rush his strike a little bit.
Oh, past the mate. Oh,
no, I thought it was going to.
Oh.
Stop
very
killing
good
them.
Challenge.
Stop it. He's already dead. We've seen that. Someone just posted that on Brazil's Facebook. Stop it. He's already dead.
What's that
and
from?
The opponent's coming strongly. Swung in to the middle.
I don't remember the episode.
Flipped over the bar by the keeper.
The
corner's going to come in. It will be a challenge to how they can defend this.
It's the one where Mo has the flashback when he used to be in the Little Rascals.
And it's a header. Oh, right player in the right position,
yeah.
But not the right effort
stop
at goal.
It.
Do
stop
expect better
it.
From that lad.
Dead.
Normally does trouble the keeper
Ooh,
from those kind of
is,
distances.
Thanks for swinging off. Pass.
Did I tell you about it, or did you tell me about the video where someone's edited out the Brazilian team?
I haven't heard that.
Oh, I'm going to have to find that for you. It's really good. Oh, come on!
And the attempt to thread the ball
it's really
through.
Good. It just looks
failed.
Like the Germans are having a kickabout.
Got a tackle in. Well, the referee's going to step in. Chris Mumple,
well,
they've got the ball rolling again straight away. That is the way
away.
This referee goes about it. Man management, really managing the match rather than
man
just hiding behind
manage,
the cards.
Manage.
That so often, and it's good to see it happening out there.
And the slide tackle, very successfully done. Given away once more.
Monkey trousers. Monkey. Shoot.
Oh, what? How did he do that? I'm going to tackle the ref. Where's the ref? Let's tackle.
Craig Wesker.
Oh, no.
Well, the defenders are on their toes now to try and stop this attack.
They're on the ref.
He's going to cross it.
Oh.
Referee points for a corner.
Did I do that? Oh, I did that. I did that indeed.
Bravely.
I didn't do that.
That's the first goal of the game. That's a great header.
It's so hard.
Position. Got caught flat-footed there. They weren't ready. They weren't in position. As a result,
oh, look at that! A little bit of skill there.
Worked a treat.
Oh, the keeper.
Poor shot.
Drop those guys. Where is it? Come on, you. Yeah.
Which game did we find out that was the one where you could tackle the keeper?
99.
I played FIFA the other day on the Sega.
FIFA.
Don't always see tackling as strong as this.
FIFA 1.
That's a great example of how you can do it within the laws of the game.
Master System. No.
Pass.
You
gotta
get this right.
Oh, I couldn't tell which one it was.
Mavia.
Fucking horrible. If I shoot, I'll be on the rebound.
If there is one.
The goalkeeper's.
There was one.
That.
Just off your face. Go. Don't pass it to me. Don't pass it. Pass it to me. Don't pass it
and
to
the
me.
Defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass.
Thank you.
Hodor.
Good
Hodor. Hodor. Hodor.
Hodor. There.
He's given that everything. Oh. The goalkeeper hasn't had to move at all to deal with that.
Hodor. Look, there's two of them there. Hodor. 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 Is that... is that the player? Has he actually got no hair? Or has he lost it?
It's the wrong.
Good skill set.
No.
Good skill. Real attacking David harmony between James the two. The provider
useless.
From the wide
useless.
Area and the goal scorer himself.
Oh, when you've got a player out on the flanks that can't nice. Deliver a ball in that way. What a weapon it
Let's
is.
Get the ball to Howard.
Yay,
yes.
Oh no, it's half time. Chesterfield.
Yeah, he is Chesterfield. Oh.
We
what was that?
That was more. We don't know that kind of thing.
Kick off.
Pass back, pass it, pass it, pass it. Oh.
This is the chance. Hit the
oh!
Ball.
Oh! Ian Howard.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
You like to see this from right. referees. Letting the play
Let
flow
the
with an advantage.
Play, huh? Oh, have we got an injury?
Stop singing Lionel Richie.
All night
Shut
long,
up.
All night.
Aina's.
All night long.
Everyone's.
All night.
How is David James knackered? He's barely done anything. John Barrowman. If John was spelt G. Oh no, you can't spell John with a G.
Can you?
Yeah, G I A N.
Is that John?
Yeah, in very. It's like different languages, it is.
In your made up language.
No, I'm sure.
Brilliant opening. Crosses on.
Yes.
I'd like to point
that
out.
Will be a corner.
Fucking
well, there's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Well, no shit, Charlotte.
Here's a chance
what
for
was
a
that?
Breakaway.
Clear it.
They were defending
it's
a corner a few seconds ago.
Oh, this would be beautiful.
Howard.
No! Yes.
Oh, yes.
Thank Christ for the rain.
Oh, oh, oh.
Another rebound.
Oh, I can't get the shot on. Oh.
That's the way to win the ball back.
I couldn't find anywhere.
Yeah.
Craig Wesker.
Oh, there we go. Oh, don't queue up. Don't queue up.
Didn't mean to do it, but he's lost possession.
Okay. There you go.
Howard.
I'm back. Oh.
On the left, on the left.
Just a bit careless there in losing possession.
Oh, yeah.
Great tackle.
Oh, we've got some great play going on here. Oh, he's unmarked. Oh, he was
read
marked.
That passage of play.
Stealth marking.
No, don't. Yes. Good. That was fantastic. Entirely planned.
Good forward play.
There you go. Pass. But, go for it.
Marker.
Well, he's missed, but he hasn't missed by much. But he had to take it so quickly. Look at the pressure on him from those defenders.
That was pretty clever.
Oh, no.
Great opportunity.
Don't let him come out. Don't let him come out.
And he's brave there to take the ball from the feet of the attacker.
Yeah, I think the attacker just showed a little bit too much of the ball to the keeper. Gave him encouragement.
Well, the attack looked really dangerous. But the interception was...
Get him, get him. Kill him. Let's take care of him. Wait, do you want me to kill him?
It will be
we'll
this is
sort
a key
him
moment
out.
For the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that.
Pass.
Well, they've gone and got it now.
Oh,
it was and maybe an opportunity.
Oh, that's not encouraging. What the?
Now that's a throw. Substitution coming up.
Right, it's
to
you.
Make sure
no,
they
me.
Hold their lead until the final whistle.
Actually, that was the way around.
Good challenge.
Right.
From a sliding tackle from the defender.
Yeah, let's go for it. Run.
Well, he's still trying
I'm
to
here.
Get on
I'm
the ball.
Here.
But he looks
I'm
absolutely
here.
Exhausted.
Cross it back. Cross it in.
Go, shit. Oh.
And he danger to what the goal that's gone with that clearance. Craig Wescott. Oh, they have got the ball back close to the touchline.
The touchline. Sorry, I thought we were playing for football.
Ah.
Got to the ball quickly.
Ah.
They've got a foot in. And it's a good tackle as they're trying to get down the outside. Howard.
Oh. Oh, don't. Oh. Go for it. Oh. Oh.
Needed a good clean tackle and it got one.
Oh, it's offside.
They're passing it no. well here. Balls. The whistle is gone. Because the assistant flagged for offside.
Oh.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. Player being brought on from the bench.
Go.
Howard. Oh, he's looking.
Whoa, come on, ref.
Ah. He came across absolutely yes. determined to get that ball.
Right, come on, pass.
Uh-oh.
Is Hodor okay? Hodor's hurt.
Hodor.
Oh, shit. Look at the team.
We need everything up front.
Everything.
Play building up nicely now. Here's a chance. And out came the goalkeeper. Fantastically
and
well.
Have tried to
slide one against one. That's when you need your keeper on top form, and he was there.
Oh.
It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away.
What is he doing?
Ah.
So that was worth it.
Oh.
The ball, it doesn't travel anywhere. That's offside, surely. No.
Oh,
what?
No. Given the penalty.
No. 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 No.
What happened?
Yes.
Oh.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team.
I haven't pressed the clean tackle.
Too good.
Oh, just having a fight.
He's playing with fire here. pass.
I can't believe how many times that dude's fired.
Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining
Go.
In the match.
Oh. How come Hodor hasn't gone off yet?
Doesn't matter.
And Mr. the tackler has won it very cleanly.
I can't play in the rain. I'm not used to it.
No. Oh.
Why did you tackle me?
Who's it? Oh. Yes, come on.
Got a shot.
He's in here. Here's the shot. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
It's the wet. It just doesn't work.
And then those substitutions have gone in.
No, they have. They would have gone by now.
I think they have. I'm sure Howard's still on, isn't he? Look, so. Oh, God. Look, none of them.
It's all right.
Oh,
there's no point now. We're on the 50. We're on the what's it minute.
Oh, balls.
Read the play well to intercept.
Looks like
was
lost
there,
this one.
But it was a good one. Finished here, 2-0.
I wonder why those subs didn't go through. I thought I confirmed them. Whoops.
Well, oh well, sucked. Onwards and upwards.
Stop looking at Hodor.
Hodor!
Hodor!
Uh-oh. He might be injured. 7 days, calf. Who's that? Ainsworth, 7 days. 7 days. Should be alright.
Right.
No, it's not.
No, it's not. After that, it is. Delegate.
Oops. No! Oh. Okay. What's the weather? What was the weather today?
No idea. It's winter though. Oh.
That's promising.
Brilliant.
We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all.
I don't think it is.
Sheffield United in our match today against Walsall. As for Walsall, Alan, your opinion
crossing,
on them?
Crossing.
Not crossing. Beaten away record. Just point to good character in the side, and they just seem to
different.
Have that bodes well
it
for the rest of the season.
No.
For you on
like the cameras
lowered
down or something.
I don't know.
A decent challenge by the opponent.
That's ours.
What?
There's.
Ah, great defending.
I'm here. Have a shot.
Great chance. And the goalkeeper comes out on top in the one-on-one situation.
Well, that gives your defenders so much confidence when you've got a keeper of that stature.
Pull out the ref.
We'll just break away for these other scores to keep you right up to date.
Oh.
Very good piece of blocking.
Yes.
Nicely cut out by the opponent. And he lets fly here. Corner. Now the opposition looking to counter-attack.
Hang on a minute, we haven't talked about my magnificent save in the previous match.
We did. We cheered at the time.
Wait, that's
working hard
back.
To keep possession against the challenge.
Whoa!
Thank you.
Well, the referee's going
Ooh,
to
red.
Step in.
Book
Chris
him.
Mumble,
off.
And out comes
off.
The card. It's yellow.
Yeah, well, maybe on another day he'd have got away with it. Not here.
Pass it straight to me.
I don't know how to take the free kick from this though. Let's take a shot.
Good save from a well-struck free kick.
Show me I haven't got any like decent free kick takers. Oh.
Danny Filliskirk. Ball's run free. They've lost
right.
It. Super
no.
Pass. He's in the clear. And the shot's up. Wonderful
yes.
Goal.
No.
One move. Come on, yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh,
is he throttling?
Well, he had to take it on his own in the clear.
In the what?
Needs a bit of nerve as well as skill, but he's done the job.
Yeah, he had a quick glance up. He realised there was no help at hand and head down and did the rest.
Oh, what?
Oh, it has to be.
No, it doesn't have to be.
Perfect timing from the goalkeeper. If he gets that wrong,
what,
it's
Jones.
A penalty and he's off.
Yeah, he did time the dive absolutely to perfection, but... A missed opportunity for the striker there.
And that is the goal that puts them level.
Well, that
is a wonderful attitude to come straight out from the block, straight from the kickoff, and get a goal themselves.
And that reaction has played a game of this, that's for sure. I gave the keeper no chance, Martin, did he? And look at the neck power, the muscles he put into that, really connected with it firmly.
Oh, good.
Oh.
Well, that could have been a problem if he got that wrong, but he's away.
Oh.
Well, he's lost the ball here, Kevin McDonald.
Out of fire.
I knew you were going to do that.
Fine.
He can't remember how to see anymore, but he's fine.
Had to be well timed, tight to the touchline, tight to the player.
I like how his shin is now touching the back of his knee.
My skull! What's that stuff coming out?
Well, the ball can go in. Oh, the cross came in, but there was no one there really to attack it, and they blocked possession. They might have thought on the bench they were going to have to make a change, but the player has proved them wrong because he's going to get back into the action.
There's a bit of frenzied activity down by the bench. But
destroy him.
Sliding tackle. That's a great ball. What a chance here. He's passed the man who's trying to stop it.
Yes!
What a goal. Fantastic goal.
That was quite good.
That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him.
Boom.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1.
Oh, Mays usually defenders just make it there first.
Doyle.
Oh, go on.
He gambled on the direction of that pass and cut it out.
Oh, what?
The defender's got it away.
I couldn't get away from it.
About a shot.
Fullbacks are tackling well here. That's a bit of a waste of the chance they had on the ball.
Come on.
Oh, well,
signs.
The referee saw it, mind the way that we saw it. But
thanks to glitching, you can always tell what card they used before they've actually
taken. Sort of foul that leads to a booking. Yeah, here comes the card.
Yeah, I don't think the ref could be blamed in the slightest there.
Well,
stop hitting it!
And that's the ball gone.
Go for it. Through ball. Oh.
Through ball means you pass in front of me so I can run and not put the ball through the defender's shins.
Yeah,
here
I know.
He is with a chance.
Excuse me, that's our tactic.
The goalkeeper makes the save and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball.
Boosh. Oh.
Well, that pass has been cut out. The goalkeeper could will be furious if he's beaten by a shot like that.
Run onto it.
There's space there.
They don't. They never have done.
His teammate superbly.
Won
the ball with a very good tackle.
Oh.
He's won that well and got possession for his team.
They're very fond on City.
You know that one we just lost 2-0 on? That wasn't a cup match, was it?
Got two added minutes.
I hope it wasn't. We're on now, Tyler. Yes. Well done.
Well defended. Got his body there.
Yeah, I don't think I've got
having, played, having the been the manager
blown for half time here
and,
with 2-1 the
England
score.
I think 14.
Well, it's very close this game.
It's real
great
step
one to
down.
Watch.
Possession
yeah,
pretty even as well, Alan.
It is. It's difficult to call a winner at this stage. The game is there to be won.
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Come on. Come on.
Danny Phyllis Kirk.
Come on.
The defender has dispossessed it.
What?
Well, there's no foul given. It must have been very close as he slid in. He's going to cross it.
Oh,
it's away by the defender. Corner, Sheffield United.
Hang on, Sheffield United in League One. I don't think they are. Actually, they might be watching.
And they've lost possession of the ball now.
Stop saying
neat play
possession.
To stop the pass, break up the attack, and change possession. We've got space to cross.
He is so useless. Not a lot, just a couple of grand.
Really?
Something like that, yeah. Go!
I'm kind of surprised.
That's a wonderful pass.
I'm running in.
He needed to get possession here.
It's fine.
Tackle comes in.
Pass.
Oh no. Oh no.
The ball loose
now.
It's
not bad.
Lack of concentration from the attacker there.
Offside.
Definitely offside.
Well, now we are going to have a substitution. And at this stage of the game, it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment.
Decisive moment. We're only 54 minutes in.
Danny Filliskirk.
Oh God, it's too old.
Yes. Did you also have a pamphlet? Good God.
I can't think of that guy. There we go.
That's no sort of challenge from the defender. And here's the shot. Very close to giving them the lead.
Well, the player had said that he wants to play. This defender had said he wanted to play today, Alan, but the manager's obviously going to give him a bit of common sense. He was heart over head, I'm sure. The manager said sensibly.
What is he going on about?
Yeah, I think sometimes players have got to be safe for themselves. He's a good character. As you say, he always does want to play. Clearly, he's not fully fit. And the game's too big. You've got to think about his teammates and the end result.
He read that passage of play, was able to make the interception.
Come on. Yes.
Pass it, didn't he? Good pass.
Go on. Still onside.
Great opportunity. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying.
We might look back at the end of the match at this decision, one way or another. The scores are level. And on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way.
Stop blowing holes in
Kevin
the
McDonald.
Ship.
Pass wasn't a good one. It's been intercepted.
Oh. Pass.
And he's given them everything. Well within goalkeeper's reach. This shot. McDonald.
Don't.
Good pass.
Don't know if I...
Good play to get away from his
man. No! Oh! James did something good.
James, do good.
Thank you.
We'll allow him to
That's
tonight.
Lovely. Back heel. Kevin McDonald.
We'll give him 10 minutes out of the cage.
Bertie let that two goals in, so that's a 9 minute 58 second reduction.
And he goes for goal! Oh, this is great goalkeeping.
But what a bonus for a team to have a keeper in this kind of form.
Well, he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted.
Right, so pass down. Oh. Oh, come on. He gave him back.
That's called giving the ball away.
I think you lost this.
Oh, wait.
Coming over.
It's all right, wasn't it?
In space for the pass.
Oh,
it's the wrong side of the post, but only just.
This guy's useless.
A move by the manager that I think you can all understand, because the player who's coming off has had a yellow card earlier.
Dave.
Danny Filliskirk.
Oh.
And the defender stepped in very capably.
Just keep seeing these blue and red triangles popping up over different players' heads, just swapping colours on the same player. Ah.
Blue, green, orange, I don't know. Blah, 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 blah.
You pick someone.
Fine.
Right pass. You. Centre.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, that's a wonderful ball.
Yes, good goal. Yes. And Jarvis.
Wow.
So he's Ultron and he can...
That's a magnificent goal and
that
it has been coming.
Yeah, they've got more players capable of picking out a pass and creating a chance, haven't they?
Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2, the score.
3-2.
Collins.
Oh!
Oh, where is he?
Great opportunity. Takes the shot off. Oh. Well, the goalkeeper's keeping them in the game.
What was the no one on the end of that?
He's not going to get it.
Game over, so well
yes,
done.
Oh, he's got injured as well.
Well, they've got the throw and possession again.
Oh.
Not a very good throw.
No, it wasn't, was it? Oh.
Oh. They're wise to your act.
Oh, and yours. Yeah.
Almost like the act is exactly
here
the
same. Here we are, 3 minutes remaining.
Oh, he's... Oh. I'm pretty sure your legs just phase through.
He's not wise to it.
Yeah. What? Stop it!
Oh, and that's a wild challenge.
Yeah, he really has dived into it, hasn't he?
I thought he's really dived into it.
Oh.
We're going for the ultra defensive maneuver.
Wonderful interception. Oh, the flag's gone up for offside.
Oh, shut up.
That must be the first time you've been offside with him. It's a quarter of the pitch.
Bet him at over there. This one's not wise. Ah! Oh, he is. No!
Good.
Yes!
Five goals in a very fine game. And the referee
in a pre-season game?
With 3-2, the final score.
What?
I don't think it is.
Well, they did have to do some defending.
I thought that's what
all
saying.
Guns blazing in attack.
I think he might
be
wrong.
Credit to the manager for the way he set up his team.
Oh.
Could easily have backfired because they let themselves open at the back at times, but...
never leave yourselves open at the back, guys.
Well, the game's finished. It's been wonderful entertainment. I'm sure you've enjoyed it.
Oh,
that was tense. Ooh. Yes, other clubs, other clubs. Right then, that was our two matches.
That was it for this week. Yeah, we'll continue with this next week with our new upload, as well as our new Let's Create. That's going to quite a new one.
Yes.
Also our Let's Plays as well. So, as usual, sort of.
Yeah, so yeah, ta-ra.